How much does it cost to live in Marion, PA? 19066 zip code, Marion, main line, 19066. These are all tongue twisters, but these are all important questions about what is the cost of living in Marion, Pennsylvania? Check out the video, and we'll get all your questions answered. What do you think the cost of living here is in Marion? Comment that down below. Thank you so much, everybody, for coming out. So happy to have you here again. Please subscribe to our channel. Hit that bell notification so you can be notified of all the great videos that are coming up on the main line at Marion, Pennsylvania. I'm Gregory Martyr, your local real estate expert, and I'm here to help you in the best way that I can. You can call me, email me, text me anytime, comment down below. We do answer all of our communication. We're happy to help you. If there's a question that you have or there's a comment you want to make, please do so, and we'll certainly reply to you. I'm your local real estate expert here on the main line, and I'm happy to help and be there for you when you're ready to move here, downsize, right size, or maybe you're moving out of here. Happy to help you do it. Thanks for stopping by our channel. Please hit that subscribe button, click that bell notification. Today we're gonna talk about everything there is to talk about for the cost of living, Marion, PA, 19066. Main line. About 6,000 people living in this zip code, living in this part of the main line. The average median income here is right around $120,000. The real estate price points, median price point, just over $600,000. There's a lot of opportunity for real estate, great investing area, tons of great potential for properties, a lot of new construction in Marion. There are condos and townhouses and row homes on the $200,000 and $300,000 and $400,000 range. We can get you into a great house for $500,000, $750,000. There are super sweet places right around that $1 million price point. And a ton of choices in the $2 and $3 million range. There are a lot of great estate homes here. Let us know if you want to check any of them out. We'll be happy to help you do so. The average utility prices for these homes are right around $300 and $400 a month total all in. Your electric bill is gonna be around $40, $50, maybe $60 a month for the smaller houses and those condos. If you get into these bigger estate homes, it certainly could be almost double or in some cases, maybe even triple that. The pricing of the heating source, depending on what you're using, electric being the most expensive, and then you have oil, propane, and natural gas being probably the most efficient, could be an additional $100 to $200 to $300 a month, depending on how high you keep your temperatures, how high you're allowed to keep the temperatures. Also, in the summertime, it does get pretty hot here on the main line. The main line is hot to begin with, but in summertime, it does get extra hot. Your electric bill could go up from there, but figure an additional $100 to $300 a month in the dead of winter and $100 to $300 a month in the dead of summer to keep you nice and comfortable inside these beautiful homes here on the main line. Additional utility bills in Marion are going to include the water, sewer, trash, and recycling. Some of those are township provided, some of them are private resources. We can certainly help you shop around and get you the best, but you're going to be around $100 a month for all three or five of those, depending on what you need. Around $20 to $30 a month per vendor, per person. So we've got water, sewer, trash, recycling, right around $20, $25 a month for each one. Could work out to be about $80 to $100 additional for all four of those services. We're keeping you comfortable. We got you at home. Maybe you want to do something fun at home. Internet service is going to be in that $60 to $70 to maybe up to $100 prices. We do have Verizon and we have Xfinity. We got Fios. We got cable. We also have dial-up here in Marion, so I know you're getting excited about that. That isn't going to run you very much, but it isn't going to be very efficient either. So I would look into the other internet options. You want to add TV and television stations, you could go upwards of another $100, $150. There's a ton of great streaming stations. The only station you need is our channel here, and thank you so much. Please hit that subscribe button. You could be all in between $200 and $300 for internet service and all the great stations that we have to provide, all the sports stations, all the music stations, all the news stations. Again, all in maybe $200, $300 a month, covering your internet service inclusive with that. So you're having fun at home, maybe you're watching a little TV, maybe you're surfing the web, getting a little bit hungry. Grocery prices here are really great compared to the average in the United States. We could get you fed on a family of four around that $1,000 range monthly. Could be a little less, could be a little more, depends on how much you eat, depending on how much you want to eat, depending on how much you buy. A lot of great grocery opportunities, a ton of organic places, a ton of kosher places, just a lot of great places here to shop, a lot of great choices. You can actually hop on the train, do some grocery shopping, hop back on the train and walk to your house from Marion. Very walkable. Speaking of eating, when someone asks me, are you hungry? I say, well, am I awake? Want to go out and grab a snack? You could be in that $15 to $25 price range per person. Want to go out and have a little bigger meal, maybe grab an appetizer, a main course, a drink, could be $40 to $50, $60. Of course, you have to add a tip in. Got a lot of great restaurants, a lot of cool, fancy, fine dining places as well, where you might be in that $100 to $200 price point per person. Great experiences, excellent ambiance. Gotta check them out in Marion. We actually did a video on Marion. It's on our channel here, where we showed you some cool spots around town. We also showed you some really great real estate. Check it out. Subscribe to our channel, please. All right, we gotta get you to work to pay for all this stuff. Maybe you telecommute, so you just have to walk downstairs, or maybe you're commuting to Center City, Philadelphia. Maybe you're commuting to one of our business districts. You gotta hop on the train. Train rides, you could get 100 train rides a month for around $240, depending on when you go and how often you get on that train. There's some really cool passes you could buy, and those will allow you several hundred trips in a month for a pretty reasonable price, but it's $240 for 100 rides. Maybe you're gonna drive to work. We've got a lot of great Uber options and carpooling services here. A ton of these charging stations, if you have one of these electric cars or one of these economical cars. A lot of great charging spots around town, around the main line. Every one of our Whole Foods grocery stores has a charging station outside of it too. If you're using regular gasoline in your car, you're gonna pay right around $2.60 a gallon. I've seen it as low as $2.40, and it goes upwards of $2.80, and there's always that random spot where there's no other gas station around and your needle is almost on E and the guy's charging $3.50 for it. We do have those too, don't worry. You're not going to be left out of that here on the main line. It's very easy for me to spend your money, you see. But no, with all kidding aside, maybe you want to go out and have some fun. You want to take the family with you after you guys had a bite to eat. There's a lot of free things to do. Check out some of our links below. It'll take you to the townships. There's a lot of township-sponsored events, a lot of business-sponsored events. They've got these nightly crawls. They have First Fridays in Narberth, which isn't far from Marion. They've got First Friday events all over the main line. There's a ton of great events right in Marion as well. You could walk, you could window shop, walk from your house. Great housing prices, great housing opportunities. A lot of cool spots where you could have everything you want in a house and still be able to walk to the train, get on the train and go have some fun. A lot of places to take the kids, a lot of places to take the family, a lot of places just to kind of take yourself. You wanted to check out the parks and the dog parks, a lot of spots for that. You wanted to go pay to play, to have some fun. Could be around $20 to $30 a person for a night out of fun. There's bowling and there's all kinds of different things. They have an arcade in Malvern that you could check out. There's a pinball shop, a lot of fun spots. Everything's walkable. Everything is rideable on the train. We do have a great bus system too. A couple dollars will get you pretty much everywhere on the main line into Philadelphia and all the way back. Same thing, you could go into Norristown and take a trip a little further out on our bus system as well. Maybe you're a pedal pusher, and by that I mean a bicyclist. They have these cool locking stations. Lock up the bike, hop on the train, take a ride into work, or take a ride out for fun, come back, your bike will be locked up, still be there. You can take it back and drive it right, is that what they say, drive or pedal it back to your place. You wanna walk to work, that's fine too. Maybe you wanna walk on the Radnor Trail. That'll run you all the way through Marion and up and over and back into Radnor as well. So taxes are the inevitable. We do have taxes here in Marion. We haven't been able to get rid of them for you yet, although we're working on it. But it's all good for what you get. You get what you pay for. We do have a 6% sales tax here in Pennsylvania. We're in the suburbs where Philadelphia has an 8% sales tax. New York has a 9%. But you can be in Delaware in about 30 minutes, maybe 40 minutes. Drive, depending on the time of day. Home of tax-free shopping. That's right. We brought it to you here. Tax-free shopping Delaware. Because of its proximity, Marion, you could be in Center City, Philadelphia in about 30, 40 minutes if you're on the train or driving. You could be in the Poconos, in the mountains, in a beautiful, serene spot in about an hour and a half. You could be in Baltimore, Maryland in about an hour and a half. You could pretty much be anywhere really cool and really different within a couple of hours because of our proximity to the Jersey Shore, East Coast, Philadelphia Airport. Depends on where you want to go. Maybe you want to go into Lancaster and see where we're getting all these fresh farm to table produce. It's only about an hour and a half away in Lancaster. There is the Lancaster Farmers Market, which we checked out on one of our other videos. Check that out. It's in St. David's. Thanks so much for joining us today on everything it is about the cost of living here in Marion. If we missed anything, comment down below. You had a question about it, comment down below. If there's something you wanted us to talk about or check out, or maybe you wanted to share some information, comment that down below. You can also call, email, text. You can send a carrier pigeon. You can send smoke signals. You can holler out loud for us. We're here to help you. My name is Gregory Martier, and I'm your local real estate expert here on the main line. I'm happy to help, happy to be part of your main line learning experience, your main line real estate experience, anything main line. I am your main line to the main line. Thanks for stopping by. Please hit that subscribe button. Click that bell notification so you can be notified of all of our great videos that are coming up. We'll see you on the next one. Thanks.